need the badge. No customer would wear that jacket.
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to look in the bag. I saw you put something in it.
You got trouble, mister. Never gonna work on the East Coast again. Okay, what's your name?
She's sensational. She does have a certain nail on her wrist from
Chester, what's your address?
Miss...
Give me the address, Chester! I want the address! I'm not fooling around here!
I saw you put a tie in that bag!
What did you say?
What's going on?
All right, that's it. That's it. I want a cop! Somebody give me a cop! We need a traffic! Don't you move from where you're standing, Chester. I don't want to see you move out of my sight. Get me a cop! Get your hands off me!
Chester, I'm Alfred Buck. I'll straighten this out.
Hello, Mr. Buck. You really should stay out of this.
Yeah, well, he's in it, Chester. Tell him, Alfred.
I know this young woman. In fact, we were shopping together.
Right. Where the hell have you been?
I'm sorry, darling. I got caught up.
You mean she's a friend of yours, Mr. Buck?
You just said that, Chester. You're such a schmuck, Chester.
I asked her to pick out a tie for me, and I was going to put it on my brother's shirt counter.
And you didn't pay for it?
I know, I forgot. I'm sorry.
Chester, what can I say? I had no idea.
May I look at the tie?
Of course.
Oh, God, that's...
Hope you like it.
Lovely, you're really wonderful.
Of all these people, dear. They might think you're an animal.
Mr. Buck, you understand it's my job.
Would you ask the lady at the show counter to put this on my bill?
Of course. I'll take care of it, Mr. Buck. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.